You know that saying, what goes around comes around? Well, we're sure Luke Bryan is currently saying those five little words to himself right about now. I mean, did he really think this wouldn't get anything in return from this lady? AKA Mrs. Caroline Bryan. If you think Luke's train horn prank was good, brace yourself, because his wife came ready to play when it was her turn to return the favors. I'm Addison Hager with Taste of Country, and if you've been following the couple for a while now, you know they love a good prank. Give this video a like if you're a sucker for a good, playful scare, and then let us know what Bryan prank is your favorite in the comment section below. A good empty cabinet is everyone's go-to secret spot when it comes to hide and seek, right? Well, Caroline took this idea, but raised it to another level, literally. With the help of nephew Till, Caroline managed to wiggle herself into an empty cabinet above the kitchen fridge. Then as Luke enters the kitchen, Till asks the singer if they have any Parmesan cheese.
Hey, we need some Parmesan for tomorrow night. Do we have any Parmesan in there? Check. I'll check the bar.
Sneaky, sneaky. Clearly not suspicious at all, Luke agrees to help in the cheese search. Just as he innocently thinks he's being so helpful, bam! Out pops Caroline, completely catching her man off guard, and then this happens.
Dang it!
Yep, Bryan's fright couldn't be contained, and his precious beer caught some serious air.
No!
Don't worry. Seems like Luke has recovered, joking on his wife's Instagram post that he can't take this abuse. Oh, Luke, we know you're scheming what you'll do to get her back. And when he does, don't worry, we'll be here to cover it all. I'm Addison Hager with Taste of Country. Thanks for watching, and as always, thanks for subscribing.